Don't do that, Ben. That's good. I forgot I got this.
You got it out just for me.
Well, I thought...
I dropped one.
Yeah, so I saw. That was good, though.
I did one silly one.
Did one silly one, yeah. Who's on now?
Okay, I don't know if I got that here. Apologies. Apparently it's happening.
Who's on now? Let's be.
Alex!
I think they just waited to carry on, then.
If you want to get a permanent marker, you just want to scribble on it, that's fine.
I've put 10, Tom Thomas on. Go on, Alex, nothing silly. Stay cautious. Careful, Alex.
Thank you. Yeah.
You're on, Mike. Peace. Just get out of it easily, because if you miss them, you've got to work on you know, what comes next is a challenge.
Are we about to work on team?
Sorry?
Am I team hunting my dad when I game over there?
I think you probably will be. Now, I can't look at that just at the moment. Can you do this camera thing? Yeah. What's going on? Zoom wide angle on the top.
Adam's gone to look at it now.
Zoom in. That probably fun. I just like watch someone else. So. That's all about my merch.
This is fun.
Okay.
There you go.
Dad, ready.
Good one, Alex. Well done, Alex. Well done. Who's on now, Ben? You, yourself and
Connor.
All right, okay. You can have a real breakthrough on this one. It's really good, of course.
Alex, that was great.
It was good.
Normal up by not working, long distance. As soon as you tapped, you just that. I want to say you missed a couple of counter attacks, but you did so many well timed. It's a good percentage check. Wednesday's video analysis.
Probably the angle that this video is doing. Distance, Ben. Great distance. Great distance, Ben. That's the way. Get the distance. That was good. Nice one. That's good, Ben. That's good. Well done, Ben. Very good. Very good. Is it me now?
Yeah.
Probably is, isn't it? Thank you.
Thank you.
These are all extremely fizzy, so you've got to be very careful opening. Come on, Alex, don't do that. That's what not to do. Don't do that. Choose the time carefully. Hey. Alex, no careless moments. Can't be careless.
Hey!
Come on, Alex, tighten up. Tighten up, Alex. Come on, Alex. That's not good enough. It's not good enough, Alex. Tighten it up. Come on, Alex.
Next set. Oh, he's a sloppy.
Sorry if you got that on camera for a while.
It's you, Adam.
Is it? Yeah, could just do the camera, Alex.
I didn't notice a strong shoulder. So if you hold on the shoulder.
Thank you.
I think we're a couple of points back now. How do you think?
We won it.
Ready?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Take him on then. Got to go for him, haven't you?
I don't think I can do anything. We're on guard ready for it. Double step and go.
Something like that. Yeah.
Smack the chest.
So we've got real up on casting next. I think it's 40-32. So it looks like we'll be your next opponent. See, I was trying to play time for time with Sam a bit, but I couldn't do that really, because he doesn't give you time.
Doesn't, no. That's what we just wanted.
So I look to focus on parries the bottom and I was trying to pick it up, so just as he starts going to the queen. Yeah. I got one of them. I just couldn't see them picking up one. I just couldn't see them coming. How are you thinking?
Not bad. I've beat Nathan now.
How did Nathan do against
him? Yeah,
and Nathan's doing that well.
It's better he's got a lead actually.
Well, you don't get the choice of knowing that, do you? To be honest, David's not strong today. Alex beat Nathan solidly, got us in the lead. I messed up again. Nice one, do that, keep doing that. That's what we want. But I should have been better against David, you'll do better against David. I think we're better if you can get a lead. Keep working, Ben.
Move your feet, Ben.
Anything Sam does is like funny. He's looking for the blade. Oh, he looked for it. He looked for it. But everything he does is like funny. He's a bit odd. And the trouble is, you can spend the whole fight finding that out. Like I did one attack where I finished the attack and drew a counter attack. But he twisted around so much, I just couldn't get the hit off. And in his first attack, I sort of closed it out, but you can see he couldn't finish under there. And, you know, so you can't prepare for it really. The way he does his attacks, because he starts with his arm well back, and really doesn't advance the arm to the very last moment. And so timing the parry is very tricky, and you tend to think you can get a counter attack.
Yeah. But you can't. You can never finish a second.
Very little chance of it.
Oh, he messed it. Messed.
Nice one, Ben.
So he does this also, change of pieces.
There's always that rhythm to it. Now, if you can pick the beginning up, and you're picking up on the parry. See, I wasn't being picking up on the parry. There we go. Well done, Ben. Well done.
It's just too rash to be honest.
Yeah.